This is a rare photo of Kelly Sachs. Why? Well, because she's by herself. And apparently that's pretty unusual because from the Meadowlands to Maui, she always seems to be surrounded by family. Husband Mitchell, her children Maxwell, Mason, Mickey, and Mia. To Kelly, family and kids are important, which is why she was first attracted to Bergen Family Center.
Kelly has continued to help out every year. She's gotten us many silent auction prizes. She brings a lot of friends with her to the event. And this year we're really thrilled to honor her for her dedication and her her quiet support of the community.
Kelly describes herself as quote-unquote just being on a few committees, but we all know that she does much more than that.
Yeah, so my wife's very joyful. I think she looks at the world from a glass half full versus half empty, and I think she likes to help people around her to feel sort of the way she feels.
Kelly is a longtime community philanthropist and a champion of many causes. From the Women's Center to Bergen Pack to Montessori House in Tenafly, Dwight Englewood, Elizabeth Morrow, Kelly is dedicated to helping.
She's very unassuming. She's very committed and dedicated. Also, she had her daughter Mia come about 4 or 5 years ago and do a project with the after-school kids where they made pencil cases and wallets out of duct tape, and it was great.
For us as a family, and for me particularly, I think helping people who are in a more needy situation than us is really important. And you know, whether it be from an early age of child development all the way to being a senior citizen, I think the Bergen Family Center really provides a service that's really necessary in this community.
And tonight, we honor Kelly Sachs for her efforts, for her enthusiasm, and of course her dedication to Bergen Family Center.